Pizza was originally a Neapolitan peasant dish. In 1886, Carlo Collodi, author of Pinocchio, described it to the Italians in these words. Do you want to know what a pizza is? It's a flattened and raised dough, grilled in the oven and topped with a sauce made of various ingredients. Blackened bread, white garlic and aniseed, yellowy-green oil, fried herbs and red tomato give the pizza an air of layered dirt that perfectly matches the cellars. The first pizzeria outside of Naples, which had opened in Rome at the time, had to shut almost immediately. For almost another century, pizza was just a novelty food in the rest of Italy, an unpleasant mix of flavours, a food for bad-mannered people who eat with their hands. As Italy became a wealthy country, Italians finally embraced pizza. Enjoyed alongside a soft drink or a beer, it defies strongly rooted regional customs. The variety and mix of flavours and the fact that it can be eaten anywhere and with just your hands are a breath of freedom. From young person's food, pizza has become a food for everyone and a symbol of Italy around the world. Which dish will define tomorrow's Italy?